名字金黄和他是咖啡王。
Jane, isn't this Korean culture night? Chinese culture night?
Oh yeah, sorry. This pageant thing makes me think I have to speak in Chinese sometimes. Oops! But speaking of Korean culture night, are you guys excited for tonight's show?
We hear about that. We have the coolest performance ever tonight. Oh, sorry.
yeah, something about a guy from Club Modern and a K-Town hottie.
Well, you can't forget about the UC school students who prepared for this night to let people know about the Korean culture.
Yeah, you know, I feel kind of proud to be a Korean.
Yeah, why is that?
Because so many people love Korean stuff. It's like music, drama, fashion, and food.
Yeah! I think it's true. A lot of Korean culture is influencing the other Asian nationalities. Like, a lot of non-Koreans listen to Korean music, like myself.
Yeah, another cool thing is that Korean people nowadays can speak so many different Asian languages, and other nationalities want to learn how to speak Korean too. Like Danny Kom, our first performer, has taught herself to speak Korean within the last 2 years.
The first song of the night that we have will be the popular female trio group of 2002. That year, this song became a chart-topping hit, making 9 different versions of the song too. So here's KISS's popular song, sung by Danny Kom, singing Because I'm a Girl.
Hello. How are you guys doing?
Good.
I can't hear you.
Saranghae, 사랑을 위해서라면 모두 다 할 수 있어.
Tonight.